What is it, the Lazarus Pit in, is it Arkham Origins? Is that where that becomes a big thing? There we go. Yeah, this is definitely the Nintendo Switch. Not sponsored, by the way. Alright. Get out! It's an ugly mug.
You're safe now.
Going after that crazy witch.
All the polygons in his left cheek. Well, I guess his right cheek.
I'll stop.
Our left.
Get the ventilation system will help. Find it. Don't go easy on it. Alright. No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Got a tape? And we're chasing after.
Hello, please take a seat. Guards, you can leave.
Can't go up there.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Night night. There we go. That's a guard.
Come on, keep up. You getting tired? Let me give you a little help. You're right on target, Fat Brain.
Thank you, Harley. You're so generous and kind and nice for letting me through these doors. Hear him. Where's he at? Is he stuck? What? Oh, he's up there. Alright, so make sure that we actually get through. That was close. I almost didn't counter that in time. So we'll cryptographic sequencer this. Oops. Punching it I don't think will help. So that takes care of the gate down there. But we've got stuff up here to deal with. Oh, and another scan thing. Or not. Just a TV. It's weird. Is destructible walls? It is. What happens if I destructify them? And does it just do the one? It just does the one. Let's check out what's hidden behind the walls of this prison. Are we even in the prison area of it? Oh, it's just the different cells. A Riller trophy in this one, though. About 25% of the riddles. Nice. Got an upgrade. Let's see what we got. Range amplifier, power amplifier. Let's do the range because that needs to be. That seems important, I should say. The floor is electrified, or will be. Get him, they say. Ooh, I somehow lived. That knee right to the crotch is crazy. Oh, I got both of them with one shot, apparently. Oh, I was right. Climb. Thank you. Jump over this guy. Oh my god. I just want to take care of this guy. Thank you. Thank you. I'm down like a third health. Thank you. I'm trying to listen to the hum. Up. Thank you. Are you the last guy? Is that it? Okay. She didn't even do anything. Well, Harley's not invited anymore. Poor Harley. Doesn't get to see her boyfriend. I'm just gonna like... That's what I was gonna say.
Smiles next to certain names.
You're the detective, you tell me.
Nice.
Get it.
You won't find Mr. J He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap!
Yep, I know.
Well, he'll get me out! You'll see!
Harley has been conquered.
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is... subdued. And I have a print scan. Harley's been everywhere on the island, right. So I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, Woodson, be careful. I rerouted a Waytech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
All right. Looks like we... are heading to fight Poison Ivy. Plus. It's a little laggy. I guess it was loading the area as I countered the guy, plus it was ending Joker's voice line, so... Got the crap out of me. What's up there? Nothing. It's just an empty vent purely to, like, jump scare me, basically. Nice. What? I ain't dead. That's false reporting. That's slander.
Good evening, residents of Joker Asylum. Some of our crazy have been crashed upon you. When I say crazy, I mean you psycho.
It's Arkham Asylum. I've played all of them, but I'm going through all of them again. This one I'm doing for stream. I'm live right now. Yeah. There we go. Is that close enough? Solution not aligned. What do you mean? That's pretty close to me. Solution not aligned, it's right there! Okay. Come on. We can get this question mark. Is there a better way to align myself? There we go. Alright, we're heading to the Botanical Gardens, which means I've got to cross through here, which is that direction, I think? Yeah. Oh, I have somebody after me. Put him down!